Hi, my name is Zoe, and I'm a past advisor with the Faculty of Arts and Science. Today I'm going to talk to you about choosing your major. As you are finishing up your first year, you need to decide which major you want to pursue. You're probably asking yourself questions like, what do I want to study? What grades do I need? What if I change my mind later on? All of these are great questions, and we're here to help you answer those questions. You may also be wondering, what next? How do I get started? That is what this presentation is all about. We know that this is a big decision, but there are lots of resources available to help you choose the plan that is right for you. Let's begin by talking about thresholds. So, what is a threshold? Each plan in arts and science has a threshold that you must meet in order to get into that plan. A threshold may be a specific course you need, or a minimum GPA, or a combination of both a required course and a required GPA. To see what the threshold is for the plan you want, visit quartside.com/choose-your-major and click on the link called What It Takes to Get Accepted into a Plan. Then click on the plan you're interested in choosing. Another great thing to do to help you decide what you'd like to major in is to attend campus events such as Majors Night, where you can speak to different departments about the programs they offer. If you want to learn more about a specific major, I'd suggest that you speak with an advisor in the department. They're the experts in their particular plans. Or you can contact the Arts and Science office to set up an appointment with an academic advisor for more general questions about your degree program and plan. You may also want to think about meeting with a career counselor in career services to explore different career options. So now that you know what it is you want to do, let's get started. You will request your plan on Solus in May. To see the exact dates for plan selection, visit our website at quartside.com/choose-your-major and click on the plan selection link. But what is a plan, you may ask? A plan includes your major, medial, specialization, and/or minor. It is all the components of your degree that will show up on your transcript. Plan selection is not first come, first served, as many think, but it is important to keep in mind that each time you're accepted into a new plan, that change will be written to your student record and to your transcript. All changes become part of your permanent student record at Queen's. So let's get started by signing into your Solus Student Center. After you've logged in, you will see a drop-down box on the left-hand side. Choose program/plan selection from the list of items and press the arrow key next to it. Your screen should now look similar to this. The first box shows your current academic program, which will either be BAH, BSCH, or BCMPH. For most of you, this will not change. However, if you want to request a change from BAH to BSCH or BCMPH, this is the time to do it. Make sure to stay in an honors program if you are eligible. All honors program codes end in the letter H. If you're not sure if you're eligible for an honors program, view the plan thresholds on the Arts and Science website. The next box is where you will request your plan, your major, specialization, medial, or major-minor combination. If you aren't sure what the code is for the plan you want, type in the first few letters, for example, POLS, and then click the looking at glass. This will display all of the plans and political studies. After you've entered your major, press the enter key if you want to add a minor. Minors are optional, but if you do wish to add a minor, this is the time to do it. Again, you can use the looking glass to search for the minor you want. Once you are happy with your entries, press continue. As soon as you press continue, your request will be evaluated and one of three outcomes will occur. You will either be automatically accepted, put on a pending list, or not accepted. Let's break each one of those down. Automatic acceptance. If you see this screen, it means that you have been accepted and registered into your requested plan. That's it. You don't need to do anything else to confirm your major. If your result shows that you've been placed on the pending list, it means the department will manually assess your request after the plan selection period closes on SOLIS. If you are placed on a pending list, you will now need to choose and be accepted into an alternate plan. Enter your alternate program and plan the same way as you did in Step 2B and click Confirm. Departments will review pending list requests after the plan selection period closes on SOLIS. If you are accepted from the pending list, your new program and plan will be updated and you will see this change in SOLIS. If you are not accepted from the pending list, you will remain in your alternate plan. If you aren't accepted into your plan, don't worry. We're here to help and have a few strategies you may want to consider. If you have completed less than 24 units, you may wish to remain undeclared. Or you may need to consider a Plan B strategy. For more information, view the Plan Selection Strategy section on our website. You may also want to think about discussing your options with an academic advisor. Remember, we're here to help. Let's recap. All arts and science students who have completed 24 units or more must declare their plan in May. Visit quartsci.com/choose-your-major for dates. Some plans will fill during the plan selection process in May, which is why it is so important that you participate during the plan selection time period. If you do not participate in plan selection, you may be disappointed to find that the plan that you want to pursue is full. We know this is a big decision, so let us help. Reach us by phone, email, or by dropping into our office located on the first floor of Dunning Hall. Visit our website for important and up-to-date information. Thank you and good luck.